Welcome to the Museum of Broadway. Welcome to the Museum of Broadway. Today, Broadway is closely identified with Times Square, but New York's theater district wasn't always located in this neighborhood, becoming increasingly crowded. Throughout the final decades of the 1800s, on the rise, and the declining economic conditions caused many theaters to sit empty for months and years on end. In order to make space for the new hotel, 5 Broadway theaters would have to be destroyed. Protests ensued. Broadway shut down for its longest period of time to date. After 8, and then we leave with a new and exciting appreciation for the wonderful world of Broadway.
Thank you. I think it's ominous.
Church, and there, three lipstick on his mouth, and eyelashes, and rouge took charge of the entertainment for the evening. And I inhabited Maxine. It seemed so.
Yeah. see something. Go down to the second floor.
Was it 75, 77?
Thank you. That's what's really important. This chair is